news and I have bad news. The good news, we have found a nice present for you.
Cool. What's the bad news?
Ivan ate all the beans.
Please tell me those two things are unrelated. Yeah, guys, I'm glad to see you too. tank? Good opportunity for puns. Then again, it's easy to go off track with those. God, that was terrible. I guess you could say that joke really is tanked. I'll never forget our time together, sweetheart. Maybe I'll see you after the war? Give me a call.
Hey, you! Stop! One more step, and I will shoot.
Easy, dude. Easy.
Americanas? Who are you? Tell!
My name's Sam Stone. I'm looking for some guy called Ledoff.
Ivan, what the hell? This is serious, Sam! I told you he'll come! Put your gun down, you idiot!
My friend, I'm so glad you are with us. Sorry about Ivan, he's a slow learner, you know.
No worries.
So, let me introduce myself again. I'm Igor Ledov, and this is my valiant partisan squad. Natasha?
Hi.
Vlad?
Hey.
And Ivan.
We are your biggest fans, man!
Oh, I'm flattered. Nice to meet you guys.
Open the gates!
So, what's the plan?
There is a train depot at the end of this village. We saw a locomotive and some wagons over there. I am sure we can run that thing and use the train to move to the nearest town called Ustinov. You'll be able to get to Tunguska from there much easier, but...
But?
But we have to assemble the train, and there are too many enemies out there. We have to fight for the depot.
Oh, here I thought it'd be something difficult. Let's roll!
Sam, about that present. We found a box with a new toy near the fallen EDF convoy. Wanna take a look?
Is that even a question? Hell frickin' yeah! No way, dude. This toy looks great!
Works even better! Get ready to rock! Just don't use it near Ivan. You know, the penis.
Thank you.
still here. So, how do you folks in these parts deal with the stress of war?
Vodka.
Should have seen that coming.
And I love this car. Let's go! We must protect the train!
You guys are well organized. I like it.
Hey, Ivan doesn't even know what we are doing here. Right, Ivan?
Huh? I just kill monsters.
See?
Watch.
This is one for the history books, fellas.
Holy crap.
These crazy bastards actually did it!
I have one thing to say.
Wow. I think now I get all that Serious Sam talk.
Hey, we're ready to go when you are.
Hey, Americanus.
Hey, dude, listen. If there's some problem, we...
Let's wash out our stress together.